So here we have number 9, where the instructions are to find the indicated function value. So number 9 reads, find f of negative 2 when f of x equals 4x squared plus 5x minus 1. So I'm going to write my function, f of x equals 4x squared plus 5x minus 1. And whenever you have a question that's asking you to find f of a value, and it gives you an equation, all you're going to do is plug in that value into this equation. So see how here f of x equals this equation and there's two x's in this equation? Well, now f of negative 2 is going to replace those x's. So the negative 2 is going to replace those x's. So let's rewrite that. So I'm going to write 4 times negative 2 squared plus 5 times negative 2 minus 1. And that is literally all there is to it. So now all we're going to do is just simplify this as much as we can. So I'm going to bring down my f of negative 2. Negative 2 squared is 4. And then 5 times negative 2 is negative 10. And then I'm going to bring down my negative 1. 4 times 4 is 16. Negative 10 minus 1 is negative 11. 16 minus 11 is 5. Therefore, our answer is 5. So this tells me that when you plug in negative 2 for x, you will get 5.